permanently vets in the United States Air Force, E4. And thank God I've been able to come back alive and get all this stuff. Thank God for you people. That's about all.